I was spotting a motorcycle right when.
Use to stop. Should I use this to stop cars?
Man, a man can't do nothing no more.
I heard that thing get stopped. Well, they're fucking shooting back, aren't they?
guys.
Fucked up the SUV and so did yours. Dude, look at that. Like, it, like, peppered it.
Damn it. I was up too high, man. Oh my god.
Oh shit, there goes the SUV. Yeah, you win some, you lose some.
I'm getting over here.
I got AI in the town.
Regulate any stealing of this property. We're damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steel if you want to mean earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones rolling in my room.
From the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hustle personnel
on 2-1 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I
checked out the rock and said, what's up?
I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. They gonna see him in the game, straight down the line. They gonna come up real quick before they start the clown. I best pull out my feet and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happening in my own town. Contemplate, I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nick.
16 in the and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. I laid all them busters down, I let Mike explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on. N-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just seemed real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel. Step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will break.